Hi, this is Warren, and I took a video of this incredibly interesting and high building on West 58th Street between 7th and Broadway. It was originally known as the Nordstrom Tower, and now it's known as the Central Park Tower. It's really quite fun to take a look at this, so if you have a chance, take a walk up or subway up to West 58th between 7th and Broadway. Have fun looking at it. Thanks, guys.